Frankie. Morning, Mr. Al.
Morning, Watty. How you going?
Not bad. Yourself?
Good.
Run from the city. From the city to run. Far from the fucking city. With the city life, I am done. I got an itch to run. I remember when the city first called my name. I went down there with a 10-yard stare, never to be the same. A bushwhacking baby face boy from the Bama forest, looking for the rock and roll life. Oh, the little band sometimes got out of hand, though we never got into much strife. Continued living life in the city I did love, but the years flew by like the wind. And on all the concrete I got itchy feet. Now it's time to get out again. I got an itch to run from the city. From the city to run. Far from the fucking city. And what the city life has become. I live in a cabin, yeah, I'll pack up the wagon, drive off into the sun. Many people have gone. The city chews them up and spits them out to fertilize the lawn. But the lawns are artificial, certified synthetic turf. So the people's remains end up hidden by the birds. But the birds, there are all pigeons and the city dwellers too. So the people's remains end up turned into the poo. That decorate the buildings and the bridges around town, where the people remain, never to get out. As the years that quickly incline, the winds of time that kind of blow me away. And I'm thinking as I'm screaming to escape this nightmare dream, and I ought to move back to the country one day. We could find a little block that looks the same as the lot and be boxed in without a view. We could live out our days in a suburban maze, but the thought's enough to make me spew. Take me back home where the wombats roam and the owls stay up hunting all night. I'd rather lose sleep from a hoot and a peep than the neighbors having a fight. I got an itch to run from the city. From the city to run. Far from the fucking city. And what the city life has become. Time, it's true. Pack some boxes and clear the shed. An old Victor and a timber bed. Yes, I'm leaving. And this much is true. From the city life I have fled. Country sunsets and a nice clear head. Yes, I'm leaving. And this time, it's true. Pack some boxes and clear the shed. An old Victor and a timber bed. Yes, I'm leaving. And this time, it's true. From the city life I have fled. Country sunsets and a nice clear head. There comes a time when it's just not good for your soul. Working each day just to live like a fish in a bowl. And maybe now that time has come, but it's not goodbye forever. No, no, I could come and visit you, you can come and visit too. Come and spend some time with me and wake up.